you can do this, for you are the Fate Maker!
A great wind buries the ancient walls, allowing for quick access to the outside area. At the peak of the Dragon Lord's monstrous citadel, a cyclone of soul energy churns in a big-ass, scary soul storm.
Everything I am because of her. I was her. I know her joy, her fear, her wonder, because I felt it for myself. She threw me away, but I still remember. Of course, she could have just let me rest. Why would she, when she had the perfect villain tailor-made for her new heroes?
Your scales are positively glowing. That was you, you old so-and-so. You can't be serious. This is my competition. A tree? Oh, God. The look on your face.
Ancient magical technology, and at its heart, a glowing crystal.
If I've learned anything, it's that a big crystal in the center of a pyramid is important. The more we screw up the Dragon Lord's plans.
Keep smashing!
This is just a game to you. But when you stand up and stop playing, I'm stuck in this prison. Every time a hero's sword hits my neck, I wake up to a new phase just starting their quest. But this is the last time.
Just like I told you! This is a bloody detailed map, now that I look at it. How the hell do they chart all this?
still trying to stop me. I am doing this for all of us trapped in her playground. As this world crumbles, I can create a new one outside of her grasp.
Thank you. worked so far. No reason to stop now.
Fools! That device isn't even important.
That's not right. Weird. Actually, the Dragon Lord seems terrified of you destroying the device.
Minions! Protect that device at all costs! Wait. How'd she do that? Why do I care about this stupid thing? I think it's an AC unit.
Nicely done. What a sight. A lifetime of embarrassing yourself. You're welcome.
Your hero's journey.
Oh, I intend to. You must be lost. Let me show you the way out.
Thank you.
arrival above. As you crest the top of the pyramid, you see...
Actually, I'll make my own introductions. Thank you very much. Ha! No more games.
Keep it up!
that's it? She gets it her way? I was trying to save you, too. Go ahead. Take it. I thought I could finally decide my own fate, but instead, it's up to you.
The Sword of Souls crackles with power in your hands. It contains limitless potential.
What are we gonna do with it? Fight some gods? Ooh, become some gods!
Or we could forge a new empire. Keep the Wonderland safe forever.
Fools! We both know the villain has to die. Go on! Avenge your queen!
Fate does not divide us! Fate brings us together!
I think we all make a pretty good party of heroes. We should do this again sometime.
How about right now? Cause I got stuff you ain't even seen yet!
We're in!
Roll for initiative, suckers!
You brought her back. I guess nothing is impossible for a Fate Maker. But why spare me?
It will be easy to leave the world divided, to keep ourselves separated out of fear, out of anger, out of guilt. We could trick ourselves into loneliness and call it safer. But we don't have to. Not even you.
I have felt alone. I thought I'd lost my connection to her when I stopped being her Fate Maker, but I'm still part of her story. Maybe she kept me here for a reason. To meet the heroes. To meet you.
Oh, look who's gone all introspective after getting their ass handed to them. Imagine that.
You know what? I get it. I earned that. But honestly, I'm a little lost right now. I've never survived past the final battle. What do people do when they're not trying to cloak the world in darkness? But, Stallion, your majesty, I'm sorry I cut your head off and almost caused the end of the world. We cool? Handshake? Or, hoof shake? 200 years in the castle! That's completely fine! Whatever you think is wise, my queen.
Hail Majesty says there's to be a great celebration in Brighthoof when you return, newbie. But first, your boss loot awaits.
busy, Tina. This cave is almost cozy.
Oh, this is nothing. I got plans, baby. Gonna be bombs and hot babes everywhere.
Is this a tea set? Mind if I sit down?
No. Do not sit there. That seat is reserved.
Right.
Let the magic begin.
Do you see all this, Fate Maker? They're cheering for you. You brought back our queen and Hope along with her. You have the gratitude of me and all the citizens of Brighton. Now, there's one more thing we need to take care of. Her Majesty is waiting for you. Together what was once divided, Queen Butstallion shall now finish what was left undone. You shall be made a Knight of the Realm.
Finally!
It's really happening!
Kneel, Fate. Of Brighthood, Squire, Crew, and Seeker of Passage. Now, by the power of the Adamant Throne, arise, Knight of the Realm! Now that you're a proper bloody knight, you'll need some proper bloody kit. Head over to the blacksmith, she'll help you tune your gear just the way you like.